This is a Peake number 4, which is another of Ben Peake's wonderful little creations. And it's another example which uses the sun and planet drive mechanism. This one is also a beam engine, so it's an even a closer example than number 3 to James Watt's original